Hi, and Finnish Lumberjack again. And today's tip is what I call throwing notch. And looks like this. And what did I do? The top of the tree or stem is going that direction. So I did the first cutting for that side. It's about half a diameter. Then I did the second cutting below that, and the difference with these cuttings is about the diameter of the stem. So there is a maybe 7 centimeters, and this is about 7 centimeters. As you can see, the stem is still there, and what I'm doing, I'm going to throw it this part that direction. And well, we can use this kind of notch is when we throw stems together so that we can do the branching in the same time for many or several stems, which we can see later. And if you come here, you can see the cuttings just look like this. And we have to remember some things. So first cutting for that side where the I just don't remember the name, but the top of the stem is going. Then the second cutting, and both of these cuttings should be a little over half a diameter, so there won't be any stick left. This part keeps the stem just on its place. I can put the chainsaw away, then I can throw the stem. And I'll show why the cuttings should be in that direction. Just wait a minute. So if I want to throw the stem that direction, I can do it. I can throw it that direction because the cuttings are like this. But if I do it wrong, like that way, okay, I can throw it that way, but I can't throw it that way because I have to lift over this. get the point. And this direction is some kind of hinge, which is directing the felling. Maybe you can ask if I couldn't explain it right. And I use this kind of method with stems up to maybe 15 centimeters of diameter, and best it's about 10-12 centimeters. When the stem is that kind of that you can throw it, and of course depends how much power you have. But the point is, we are throwing it in the place so that there will be several stems, so that we can do the branching together for them. And maybe that's the topic for next video. Have a nice day.